What is going on, YouTube? SciGuy29 coming at you for another episode of Crafts and Cards. This is episode 143. So we're getting ever closer to that 150. So I don't know what I've got planned for that yet, but it's going to be big, huge, epic. Okay, maybe not. Move that back just a little bit. Try not to knock stuff over. Gives you a little idea what's coming at you tonight. A little Hall of Fame baseball. But first, like every week here at the Cardboard Pub, beer. Tonight's beer comes to us from Cedar Rapids, Iowa, and Lion Bridge Brewing Company. This is their year-round IPA, and it's called Yard Sale. And you can see it's got citrus, pine, and it's punchy. And by that, they mean there's got a little bit of alcohol kick at the end. Going to go with the old Oakshire brewing glass tonight because my flying monkey is in the dishwasher. So get this cracking. This is a 6.2 ABV. It's the first time I've had on the channel. Not the first time I've had the beer. That's for darn sure. But this brewery is down in what's called the Czech Village. Cedar Rapids, Iowa has a very large Czech population heritage, and a lot of their beers are brewed in that style. So let's do a little light test. Oh, there you go. You got some light test. But it's a good, easy drinking beer. Cheers. Very good beer. Like I said, had it before, so not a real big, we'll put that over there out of the way. So by the time this episode airs, I will be back from the National, and it'll be right before my birthday. So, lots going on, back to school time. Once the 4th of July hits, it's downhill. Not as bad now that I don't coach football anymore. That was always just a killer because now I've got all day to get my work on my room and get stuff ready for the year. But when I had that was a lot of prep and a lot of work, but don't have that anymore. So my son's doing it instead. But let's get to the cards. Enough about me rambling. Hopefully there'll be a special episode of Crafts and Cards coming to you from Chicago. So look for that. I'm only going to be there. I was only there. We got Friday afternoon and stayed most of the time Sunday. Got home late Sunday night. So let's take a look at it. Let's pull out a stack here and see what we've got. I've probably shown some of these before, but we're going to show some of them again. A lot of 2000s, mid-90s to 2000s stuff. Here we have a 2002 Donruss Chipper Jones. Shout out to Legends Never Die and Jake. Here we have a Kirby Puckett from UD3. Love that card. Shout out to Dustin and Blake on that one. Resident Kirby Puckett fanatic. Here's another Kirby. This one comes to us from... Jesus, what is this? Topps Hot Streaks? Not sure. Gonna have to do some more digging on that one. Kind of a 3D looking card there. Here we have a Jackie Robinson from Stadium Club. 19, I believe. Love that image. Such a cool image. These are kind of random in case you couldn't tell. Here we have an Allen and Ginter Chrome of none other than Hank Aaron. Love, favorite Braves uni of all time right there. Jake again on the shout out. Here we have Top Stadium Chrome of Willie Mays. Sorry about the glare. Here we have a fan favorite. Not sure exactly what this from is, but a Juan Marichal. These will be, a lot of these will be going into a binder I have. Let's see what else we can have here. Get this something a little different. Oh, here we go. We'll go with this one. Here we have a 94, I believe. Gold label, or gold leaf rookie of Derek Jeter. Shout out to Lou Rock TV and all you other crazy Yankee fans out there. Let's see. Well, oh, here we go. We have a little Ken Griffey Jr. rated rookie action. We have a Big Poppy as a twin. My favorite Big Poppy. It's another player the Twins got rid of that went crazy. Here's a Big Poppy MLB debut from Fleer Tradition. Next we have a Jim Tomei white. Camera is from Topps Chrome. I don't know if it's just the white or what. There's this, I don't know. But it's a nice looking card. We have another Jackie Robinson. Put that in that pile. We have a Willie McCovey from Donruss Classics 2002. This is a gold version. It's numbered out of 1500. So kind of a cool card, something different there. Here we have a 2002 Donruss Elite of Pudge Rodriguez, or Yvonne Rodriguez. Here we have a Fleer Platinum from 2002 of the Big Hurt. Oop, that one shouldn't be in there yet. Here we have 2002 Donruss Mike Piazza. Here we have a piece of history, Carlton Fisk. Love that with the catcher's mask, just the eyes. It's a good looking card, I think. Here's another Chipper Jones. Hope you're enjoying the Scorpions there on the record, on the turntable. Let's see, what else do we got here? Here we have an Upper Deck piece of history, Randy Johnson. Next, we have a Matinee Idols from Upper Deck Vintage of the Kid. Not a kid in this one, obviously. Ken Griffey Jr. Here we have from Topps 206, and these came out in 2002, that's what I thought. Little Frank Robinson. We have from the same set, Pedro Martinez standing up against the Green Monster. We have, oops, that one shouldn't be in there either. I'm not sure why that's there. Killing me. We have a couple 84 Fleer, Wade Boggs. Shout out to Wade Boggs collector. Another one. Here we have the 85 Tops of Wade Boggs. We have the Fleer rookie of Ken Griffey Jr. A lot of these are going to go in a binder, in the process of working on that. So this is kind of cool. This is a Tops Museum collection. Hank Aaron, and it's numbered 27 of 99. Kind of see the number there. Once again, those fantastic early to mid-70s Braves uniforms. Here's a Jim Tomei rated rookie. We'll get rid of that. Here we have a Topps Lineage of Larry Walker. We have a Fleer Vintage Greg Maddox. Matinee idol of Mike Piazza. Two to go here. We'll go with a vintage retro rules of the original Vladimir Guerrero. And finish it up with this Bowman from 2001 of Mr. Jim Tomei. So, hope all is well. Hope your summer is progressing nicely. Mine is on the downhill slide. I've only got about 2 weeks before I go, not even 2 weeks, before I go back full time. And hey, it is what it is. And I love the job. So, till next time, remember, like the sign says, collect what you love. Love what you collect. Cheers.